Good save, because you don't know where that shot's going.
Acciari with the long reach against Weegar. Acciari, the shot, and Luongo makes the save. Mammon hits the seat of his pants as Acciari takes it out on him with a good clean check. And Weegar's going to go with Acciari. A couple of laps by Acciari. A hook, a hook, a hook, a hook. And he goes to the body. He's working over Weegar. Weegar keeps throwing. He's got cement in his boots. But I think that's a unanimous decision for Noel Acciari.
Well, Acciari creates a good opportunity for himself by just winning a battle, and you keep saying play the game the right way, and playing the game the right way is take the body when it's there. And it was a big hit on Mammon. So Weegar came over to have a conversation, and Acciari was more than willing. You know, we're going to point out about Bergeron playing the game the right way. You know, he picked up the puck deep in his own zone. He just skated straight up the right wing. Just beat him in the neutral zone. Made a nice pass to Marchand in that high slot. Marchand has a chance to shoot a pass. But that is even better when you watch a guy like Acciari. Play the game the right way. Good habits. 7:22 to go in a 5-1 game.